Now we hear the fill at Preston. Welcome to the Preston and a concert by the Royal Liverpool Philharmonic Orchestra. We're going to hear two works, the overture to The Bartered Bride by Smetana and Tchaikovsky's first piano concerto. The concert begins with the overture to The Bartered Bride. Smetana was Czechoslovakian and The Bartered Bride his most popular opera. It was first performed in Prague in 1866 and was an instant success. For this performance of the overture, the conductor is Walter Weller, an Austrian for many years associated with the Vienna Philharmonic. He is now guest conductor laureate at Liverpool.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the Preston Guildhall for the second part of our concert, Tchaikovsky's First Piano Concerto, one of the most popular pieces in the classical repertoire. Certainly everyone will recognize the opening bars of the first movement. It was first performed in Boston in 1875. The soloist is 25-year-old John Kimura Parker, a Canadian who in 1984 won the prestigious Leeds International Piano Competition. This is his first appearance with the Liverpool Philharmonic.